the shop. Can you actually give me 1 second? I have to reply to this customer right quick. I will be done in about an hour tops. Okay, cool. Sorry about that. You know I gotta handle business while I'm in here, man. So, what's up? What are you here for today? You just want the regular haircut and shave. Now, are you sure you don't want the facial? You know the facials are good. Okay, cool. Don't say I didn't ask you. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and get my stuff prepared. You can go ahead and sit down, make yourself comfortable, and we'll get started in just a second, okay? Okay, cool. Okay, so let's go ahead and put some of this tissue paper around your neck. You know, just to protect your neck from that itchiness that's gonna come from cutting your hair. So let's just fold this up right here and just make sure we have this all around your neck. Yep. Make sure it's nice and kind of tight around there. Not too tight though. Let me know if it's too tight. Does that feel good? Okay, cool. We can move on. Alright, so let's just go ahead and start off by brushing your hair a little bit. So, you're gonna be brushing and combing your hair. But first, we're gonna just brush it. We're just gonna take one at a time. So we can really get it nice and even. Last thing I want to do is start off by just cutting your hair, you know, we gotta get it nice and prepared first. You might remember that story I told you about the barber not really all the way brushing my hair before they started. Not good. It's nice. I need to do the same thing. I mean, look at my hair. You see my mustache? It's pretty messed up right now, so. Skinny here, right there, right here. so now let's get your hair nice and even with the comb right here. This is all just preparation for the cut. So really you can just sit back, relax, and enjoy each part. Just about finding a balance, you know. I think everybody's still trying to find their balance. Everybody's always going to be still finding their balance because life is always changing, you know. So so now what I want to do is spray some of our special barber spray onto your hair. It's going to help your hair and also help me be able to cut your hair. So, yeah. Spray some of this stuff on there. We're going to be pretty generous with this stuff too, so... wipe the rest of it off if it gets on your face, you know. You said, what's in this stuff? I can't really tell you that. the barber procedure for the haircut. We actually still have the scalp massage in here, but it's just later in the haircut, okay? Yeah, don't worry. We got you on the scalp massage. A lot of people are wondering, like, what happened? What happened? No. Nothing happened. It's just later in the haircut. So now that we got you nice and prepared to cut your hair, we can actually cut your hair now. So we're going to be starting off with the scissors, and then we're going to move on to the clippers afterwards. So just sit back, relax, and feel free to fall asleep. I won't mess you up. Professional barber, man. Don't be afraid to fall asleep. Snippity, 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 snippity. We still have the clippers, but I like to start off with the scissors now, though, and then work our way over to the clippers. You said what? Are we doing the scalp massage still? Yeah, we are, but it's gonna be after this, okay? Okay, cool. We'll be right back. fresh, so let's go ahead and move on to your scalp massage and then shave. Alright, so we're actually going to be using a different type of scalp massager on your hair. We switched it up a little bit, so... So yeah, it's getting a little bit dark, so I want to kind of get you out of here. Okay. This is my favorite shaving cream right here. It smells like lime. So go ahead and take a look at your gut in the mirror and let me know what you think. like it. Cool, cool, cool. So will I see you here again, same time, same day next week? It might be a different day, might be a different time. Okay, I got you. Well, as long as you like the gut. So, see you next time. Peace.